Happy Thursday. This is Mary Fulton with Mary Fulton Fit. And tonight we are actually going to be doing a little schedule update. And I need your feedback because you are Mary Fulton Fit. And so as I am going back to work, I still want us to be able to meet together and work out together and bring to you whatever your needs are. And so that's why I'm here tonight. And I definitely need your interaction. So let me just tag some friends so we can get everybody on. And if you just missed my introduction, I'll say it again. So I am here to ask you what you would like. So starting next week, I am going back to 2-4 24-hour fitness. Awesome. So I'm super excited that I get to see some of you guys out there. Hi, Rita. Nice to see you. Let me just quickly tag here. Let me just share this for a second. Red post. Join me. I need your feedback. Okay. So this is what's up. Next week, I'm gonna be working from about 6:30 a.m. till about, I think, about 2 o'clock every day. So that means that I would like to still bring to you your classes. My leg is starting to get better. So I think next week I can kind of start jumping into some more strength and some ATC classes, and I can always modify stuff for myself and show you guys what you can do to get a little bit crazier in those classes. So this is what the assignment is tonight, and I need your feedback. I need you to be interactive with me. Number one, so here, quick. Would you wanna do live classes at 5 a.m. in the morning, Pacific Standard Time? Give me a thumbs up if that works for you. Okay, here's my other option. So I was actually not really leaning towards 5 a.m. because I just figured it was going to be a little bit rough every day at 5 a.m. So how about 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time? Does that work for you guys? I know, Rita, it's way too early for me. How about 3 o'clock and 5 o'clock in the afternoon? So that's kind of what I'm looking at here. The only reason why they vary a little bit is because some days my kids have baseball practices, so I have to get them to baseball practice and come back. So can I get some thumbs up or yes, that works for me. So I was thinking Mondays at 3 p.m. Can I get a little yes, that works for me or perfect. Okay. Okay. Thank you, Danae. 3 and 5 does work for you. Okay. Perfect. I have more questions for you. So on a Monday, this is my little planner. You can kind of see it. It's a little messy planner. On a Monday, I could do a 3 p.m. And okay, these are the other two things that are really important. I need you to listen closely. Number one, the Les Mills releases. Remember, these were temporary for COVID-19. So as the gyms are gonna open up, they were going to have me pull those off. So I sent them an email today so I can find out more information. I also let them know that a lot of you guys are still not ready to go back and that these would be very helpful for you guys to have. And hopefully I can keep some of those up on YouTube and still keep them going, okay? So don't get sad. So what I'm doing is because this is the thing is COVID in certain places is still going. And so people on my YouTube channel are from all over the world. So I'm hoping that I can still keep it. So say a prayer. I messaged them and I asked them and I said, this is great for Les Mills too. And people are really, I told them I started with 24 subscribers and I'm almost at 5,000. And so am I almost at 5,000? I need you guys to share me. We're almost there. I think. We are almost there. This is our tribe here. It's not just me. Let's see what number we're at. I haven't looked. Okay, 4,770 subscribers. So I'm almost there. I'm just like 300 away. Please help me get there. Maybe if I have 5,000 subscribers, that they will be a little bit more lenient and see that see the growth and see that people appreciate it. So okay, so number one, I'm gonna create a schedule that includes Les Mills for this week. But then I'm also gonna include one that would happen without Les Mills. Now this is the great thing. Number one, I've been an instructor for 10 years. I am a trainer. So I can create stuff and I can also make stuff on tempos. And I know that you guys really like things on the beat and those definitely take time to create for sure. But you know, I can create a strength class and use Darth Nader's music and create a beat and a tempo. I can make something up like that. I could do a squat and a chest track and make up my own type of strength training choreographed to music because we have all those songs from Darth Nader. So there is that possibility too, right? I also want you to know that You know, I can create, like I call a lot of things athletic training club, but I could be more specific and we can do, you know, Mondays it's going to be, let me back up. So this is the current schedule that I've brainstormed. So listen closely. Ready? Okay. And the gyms, you know, they never know. They could close again, right? So Mondays. All right. And I'm going to go one at a time. And if you like it, you give me thumbs up and keep thinking about it because I really need your interaction. So Mondays, 3 p.m. athletic training club. And then core or CX works after. So it'll be a full hour and a half. Now the ATC will be like push-up row, squat jumps, Russian twists, you know, something like that. So it's a full body workout. So you're getting that cardio and a little bit of the strength work with the lighter dumbbells, heavier dumbbells. Does that sound good? So we would have an hour of that and then a half hour strictly core. Whether it's CX works or it's just a core class with me, we can bring it together. I can create stuff, okay? All right. Tuesday, so we like that one. Tuesdays is gonna be, if we are able to access pump, just 5 p.m. body pump, so 1 hour, okay? And I'm just gonna start with some of them will just be an hour, some of them will be an hour and a half, and we can kind of play with it and then see how I'm doing too, because I'm gonna be working all day long and then trying to do this too. So I don't know how it's all gonna come together, right? Hope those classes can stay and continue since we don't have gyms. Yes. Well, remember, I am totally hoping that I can keep them. And I wrote to Les Mills, so just say a little prayer for it and let's see what happens, right? Okay, Wednesdays. So we're moving on. We like those. So you got your kind of your HIIT strength, full body workout Monday with the core. And then Tuesdays, just strength, high repetition, toning, shaping, right? And then we're going Wednesday, body combat, right? And then a 30-minute core. I'm always throwing in those cores because they're 30 minutes and then they smash you and you get super strong. So body combat will be our fun cardio choreographed, right? And then Thursday we can do a body pump again. So then you kind of have a little similarity there, two pumps, right? Again, if I can't do Les Mills, then we'll hit that schedule later. Let's do one at a time. It's overwhelming for me right now. Okay. And then we have Fridays at 3 p.m. I know you guys like booty bar. So do you guys want a booty bar still in there? A lot of you really like that. Do you like? Oh, what time was Wednesday? Wednesday was 3 p.m. 3 p.m. combat and a 4 p.m. CX works. And remember, if you can't make those times, they'll still be live on my page, all right? Instead of just the YouTube video, it'll be me live and I'll leave it on the page and then I'll post it to YouTube, okay? All right, cool. All right, yes, oh, okay, so you do like the booty bar. Okay, so what I was thinking about Friday at 3 was from 3 to 4, do a full hour booty bar and then do a 30-minute HIIT. So like a 30-minute cardio, just quick smash, done, you're ready for the weekend, okay? How's that sound? Okay, Tuesday and Thursday, LE, are going to be 5 p.m. Okay, so this will make it easier for you guys. Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 3. Tuesday, Thursday at 5. So it's consistent. It's because of my kid's baseball schedule. He's playing a little bit of baseball. So his practice is at 3:30, so I'll be back by 5. Or I can leave him and then be back and my husband can go get him. So I'll make it work. Okay. So booty bar and a 30, yes, for sure. Jen Bonner, what's up? Yes. Oh, don't worry, you only need 30 minutes of the HIIT. It'll be like a grit. So you don't want a 45 of that. Okay, and that's only when I'm ready to jump again, okay? So maybe initially I might have to be like, we're just gonna do booty bar, let my leg be better, and once it's all better, then I can start slowly doing my little jumps and then you guys can just jump and hit the sky. Okay. Does that sound good? Okay. And then I didn't want to leave you on Saturday because Saturday I don't work. So we can definitely keep Saturday. Oh, you're welcome, Danae. I love you guys too. Oh, wait, I'd love the body pump with a grit cardio type class. Oh, of course it's Annie Anderson. I should have read your name first. Yes. So maybe we can add one of those on those pump days. But first, what I wanted to see, because I don't want to add so many classes and then feel like I don't have enough time to make dinner and stuff. So I first need to kind of figure out my going back to work and then still keeping you guys with me and managing my family and making sure that I'm not forgetting to cook for them. So I will stay tuned on that. What about Saturday? So Saturday was where I was stuck. So we can still do a 2-hour block, or we can do an hour block or an hour and a half. It doesn't have to be 2 hours, okay? But that's when we can play with it. So we only have one combat on the schedule. We already have two pumps. We have one athletic training club. So we can play with Saturday. What would you guys like on a Saturday? Tell me. Yes, but Annie, don't worry. We can add more grit. It's just I'm waiting for my leg to heal too. So I don't want to start jumping on grits till I'm full-fledged, ready to fly. I feel like I'm crawling out of my skin. Are you keeping your own classes on YouTube channel just in case I can't make the live classes? Yes. So Janine, everything I post will be going to YouTube. If Les Mills makes me take down the COVID stuff, then I will have to take it down. At this point, I don't know. I sent them an email and I'm just waiting. So say a little prayer. Rita Andrews says she wants body combat on Saturday. What do you guys want? Start throwing it up there. What would you want the Saturday to look like? Throw it out there. Yeah, I love combat too. Yeah, full body ATC, grits and hits. Yeah, you love that, Jen. You miss me. I miss you too. Saturday could be a surprise. Oh, yeah, I kind of like that. I could do a surprise Saturday. Well, what if I did an alternator? Like sometimes, because I'm hearing some ATC Saturdays and then I'm hearing some combat. What if we did, I could alternate those and then we can add something else. Saturday's Mary's choice. I like that. But how long do you want the block to be? Do you want it to just be 1 hour? Do you want it to be two? Yeah, you know what? We could do that, Stephanie. I like that. We could do an ATC CX, a body combat CX, right? Because we love that core. Yes, May to back the gym. I know. Hey, by the way, I am going back to the gym, though. I hope you saw my classes. I am teaching at the gym Wednesdays and Fridays at 9:30 a.m. body pump. So I'd love for you guys to be there too and support me there if you can come to my real in-person classes. I would love it. An hour and a half. I like that too. Crystal says tube. Tube. What do you want to tell me, Crystal? YouTube 90 minute to 120. Yes, BC and CX would be great. You know, I kind of like the surprise class. I'm going to write that down. Mary surprise. And I like that because then we can play with it and I can have some fun with it. So we can say sometimes it'll be combat and ATC with maybe a CX works, or maybe we throw in some type of grit in there sometime once my leg is better, maybe like a 45 hit with a CX or something like that. Cute pen. Oh. It's to pick my nose. This pen was for my kindergartner so we could do reading left to right and do our stuff for kindergarten. And I ended up keeping it here. Yes, it looks like you create a balanced schedule. Honestly, I'm just grateful for whatever you're able to do. Yay, V. What's ATC? Great question. Athletic Training Club. And what that means, Melissa, is really I can do whatever I want. No, Athletic Training Club actually comes from Nike Training Club from the good old days. They used to suit me up and it was pretty amazing. But what usually Athletic Training Club embodies is, I like to say, it's a full body workout. Body weight, we don't usually go super heavy, but we can. Sometimes I'll do like an athletic training, strength training workout. But most of the time it's like push up with a dumbbell and row, you know, wood chopping jumps, hovers, burpees. So I mix it all up and it hits like your whole body and it changes your body. So people were asking me, oh, Mary, you know, and now I feel like I'm starting, my body's changing the other way because I can't work out. But I was getting really strong in a lot of definition and toning. And I really believe that it was, a lot of it was that athletic training club, body pump too, and combat. I think everything together, the CX works, but athletic training club really makes your core so strong because it's combination moves. Like, you know, you're in a push-up, but now you're doing a row, and you got to keep your hips squared and use your core to keep everything balanced. You're doing a squat press at the same time. So it's a great workout. I love it, and I can do lots of fun stuff with it. Yes, NTC, or somebody used to call it Nike Shoulder Club. We do a lot of shoulders. Okay, what other questions we have? Great, love the variety. Now, the only thing that I didn't include in here was like a stretch and release class. So, you know what, maybe on Saturday it could be something like that where we throw in a little stretching time. I probably won't have as much time to add a stretch here and there. I can see, let me kind of play with it. So just look at it this way. Next week is gonna be like a trial, right? It's like my first week back at school. I'm nervous too. I'm nervous, but going back to work and I gotta leave my kiddos and gotta get my mom to come back and watch them. So it's all a little bit crazy. My head's been spinning. But I feel like you guys like this. This looks good to you guys. Okay, so we've got the ATC core, then the pump. And maybe on those Tuesdays and Thursdays, I'll surprise you and be like, hey, let's jump back on and do a 30 minute something, you know, after the pump. And just know that it's gonna evolve. How about that? This is gonna be our evolving schedule as time goes on and we see what Les Mills allows me to do and then how I feel after work and everything. So, oh, thanks, Jen. I love you guys. Yeah, coffee and stretch Saturdays. Let's do it. You know, it would be great. And you guys tell me what you think once you feel a little bit safer. But would you wanna meet at the park one of these days on a Saturday? At 8 o'clock and we social distance and we run a class and I still film it for all my friends that are out of town and other places. But all of you little Long Beachians, did I just call you Beachians? You beaches, Long Beachians, or whoever's close by, you know, we could make sure that we're social distance and we bring our own equipment. And we could do a class outside and then I can just kind of get in front of the camera and they can see me, what I'm doing, and they can see you. And then I can kind of coach you guys, especially with my injury, that would really help me. So if you guys are interested in that, yeah, if you're in Virginia, it's not gonna happen, but don't worry because we would still film it at 8 o'clock and so you'd be able to do it with us. Yeah, so let me know if you guys are interested in being outside for fun. Just DM me and just put, hey, if you ever want to do something on a Saturday, I'm interested, or put it in here and I can see your names already. Like, that sounds great. And even if it was just four of you, that would be kind of fun, right? I've been in my garage for how many days? Where's Debbie? She knows. So it would be kind of fun to be outside and we don't have to worry about rain right now. And as long as the parks are open, then we can do that. Currently, I don't know. They keep closing stuff down. Way better at the park than the gym. Not okay with the gym yet. Okay, Annie, that's all right. That's okay. Everybody is, you know, I'm going to go and give it a whirl and see how it goes. I'll let you guys know daily. Okay, yeah, but let me know if you're interested in doing the park. And maybe one of these Saturdays we can just plan it. I'll tell you, meet me at Wardlow Park because that's the closest park to me. And we can go from there. Whoop, whoop. I love it. Yay! Okay, I'd love you to work out with this group in person. I know, it would be so much fun if we could all be together. I love it. Okay, perfect. So I'm gonna create the schedule and I will be posting it, not right now because that'll confuse people. I'll be posting it for like this weekend after Saturday. And I'm feeling a little bit better today. So what do you guys think if tomorrow we do, I don't wanna aggravate my legs, so I don't wanna get crazy yet. Let's try ATC tomorrow. What do you guys think? And anything that I feel uncomfortable doing, I'll tell you, and you guys can do it. Does that sound good? So 7 a.m. tomorrow, athletic training club. Anything that's jumpy, I will not do, but I'll tell you to do it. Does that sound good? And then at least I can get back in the mix. Okay, so 7 a.m. tomorrow, Facebook Live, athletic training club. And then I'll let you know on Friday evening how I feel for Saturday. I'm trying to take one day at a time with my leg. And yeah, because you gotta take care of it so I can do those tuck, jump, burpee, twists, backflip things that I love to do. Not usually the backflip. Okay, awesome. Yay, hi Jill. All right, if you guys joined in late, go to the beginning and watch again so you can see. I will be there 10 a.m. Eastern, works best for me. Oh, awesome. Yes, so we are doing Pacific Standard Time at 7. This is for our last Friday of our normal schedule, and then everything else is gonna be, this is Pacific Standard Time, Monday, Wednesday, Fridays at 3, Tuesday, Thursdays at 5 p.m., and then Saturdays at 8 a.m., okay? So we will see. Awesome. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow for ATC. And any other questions you guys have? By the way, if you're in my hover challenge, I'm going to jump on and talk to you guys about when we should do our hover challenges starting next week when I am at work. So I'll be checking in with you guys right now. All right, love you guys. Have a great day.